And a quick update to a fire here in the 2100 block of South University Drive in Fargo on this Friday afternoon. This is right behind the PetroServe on South University Drive. Appears a delivery van of sorts was destroyed by fire and damage to a vehicle next to it. No report of any injuries. Neil Carlson for iNews.tv.